Rosemary is organically grown and is another universal oil. Anciently, it was used for protection, memory, love, and is associated to things that are dear to the heart. It supports the immune, respiratory, endocrine, cardiovascular systems, and is beneficial for lowering blood pressure. It helps with palpitations, bronchitis, viruses, sinusitis, asthma, so decongestion. It works for coughs, colds, and flu. It assists against spasms, viruses, bacteria, infections, and whooping cough. It is beneficial for headaches, migraines, stress, mood swings, and depression. It is used in relieving pain, arthritis, rheumatism, gout, muscular pains, and sprains. It regulates the ovaries and testicle functions. It's good for irregular periods and supports the prostate. It assists in easing digestion, diarrhea, cellulitis, cramps, gas, bloating, fluid retention, and candida. It's used for diabetes, cholera, jaundice, protects liver cells, anemia, and gallbladder action. It generates and builds connective tissues, varicose veins, assists skin infections, promotes new cell growth, and tones the skin. It is beneficial for wounds, infections, eczema, dandruff, lice, and strengthens and promotes hair growth. It assists the central nervous system, mental fatigue, brain stimulant, and helps with memory. It is excellent for morning energy, clears the brain, helps with disorientation, with hearing, sight, and helps open the throat chakras. Some of the oils that work good with it are basil, clove bud, elemi, cypress, bergamot, thyme, cedarwood, eucalyptus, frankincense, juniper berry, lavender, marjoram, and peppermint. Its aromatic influences are longevity, clear thought, memory, conscious mind, is refreshing, uplifting, and love. It arouses ambition and drive, inspires the desire to achieve, and strengthens the willpower. The topical applications are applied topically on sore throat, chest, upper back, and neck. Then put a hot towel over this. They help drive in the oils even deeper. There's a caution to avoid using near infants because the camphor can cause seizures or convulsions when it's smelled in large amounts.